American companies are not shying away from the China market. They continue to grow their investments to support local customers and employees and to ensure their continued global competitiveness. Increased competition makes the global ICT and chip industry stronger, more vibrant, and more innovative. Clearly, the US and Chinese governments are both focused on the resiliency of their supply chains and economic security. The answer cannot be the wholesale decoupling of our economies